Asma peepej intomonok neng'urra tenkaji enye toonodolita apa. Ore duo tenaaku ekibosi neng'urra nikipuo aamirr naa keeta naa faida amu ninye eitam intomonok endaa, nepuoi aayayie inkera enche sukuuli, nelakieki ebaiki duake sipitalini isaen tenikinyang'u, naa nena tokitin duo kiasie amu endaa neng'urra tenaaku kibosuni. Nimbar sii ebaiki olpayian ajoki nyoo aitam inchilingini ele ng'urra amu iyie naa nashomo abosu. Naa meyiolo apa tekwe kake ore taata ketayiolito aajo kedede kore kulo kiek ketii dii endaa atua.
Every success we are able to have and that we once in a while have is thanks to the people that we work with and the people that give us the benefit of the doubt. Agree on working with us, agree that we do our work on their land or help us on our work in the field. Help the researchers and the conservationists on bringing the lynx back, on having rabbits there with enough densities for them to feed and breed. We were only successful last year having the black vultures breeding again after so many years without breeding in the south of the country because there were people that were managing lands in a way that was suitable for black vultures, quiet enough for them to breed for a whole season, to the point where the chick hatched, and later on flew away from the nest. That is thanks to the people that are there and that are willing to work with us. When the nature conservation work doesn't succeed, it's because we are not successful in coexisting. In having that symbiotic way of working and living.